Song for freedom. They call me Chris Jokey. Even though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, I fear no evil, for still God damn is always with me. Yeah, he's always with me. And the song will rise. My brothers will be coming home, yeah. We made it through the sun to home. We gave our blood to redeem our land, and no time is too late. So join me, let us get it now, now. To happiness we all rejoice. Yes, we are, yes, we are the children of God. I am talking about a holy land, yeah, where God will always reign, and the sun will shine again. So we the people rejoice, yeah, where no one will tell me, yeah, that my song is beside her, that I will lose my life for singing song, where God is freedom of speech. Mr. Mephor will remind us, yeah, that we are children of the Most High God. Yeah. In Jerusalem we meet again, yeah. Cause we are, yes, we are the children of God. And the song will rise. My brothers will be coming home, yeah. We made it through the sun to home. We gave our blood to redeem our land, and no time is too late. So join me, let us get it now, now. To happiness we all reach. rejoice. Yes, we are, yes, we are your children. Lord, we are praying for the moment, yeah, when heaven will come for us and the world will talk about us. So no one else has to die. All this nation will respect us. Yeah, understand, we just wanna go back home. No amount of contest will show. Yeah, cause we all got possessed and the spirit is in me. My director will return home. Yeah, show us love we used to do before. Beautiful faces I will see again. Yeah, we need you, we miss you, and we wait on you. And the sun will rise. My brothers will be coming home. Yeah, we made it through the sun to home. We gave our blood to redeem our land, and no time is too late. So join me, let us get it now, now. Our happiness we all rejoice. Yes, we are, yes, we are the children of God.
Once again, fellow Biafrans lovers of freedom, men and women of goodwill, conscientious people, wherever you are all over the world, I will say good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and to some of you, good night, depending on your time zone. This is Radio Biafra Extra. We are streaming live through Radio Biafra London, being anchored by the deputy leader of the indigenous people of Biafra. His name is Mazi Uche Okafor-Mefo. He is from Abatete. Abatete is in Anambra State, and Anambra State is Biafra land. He's the man who have assured us that he will not allow the heart of this project to see corruption. One day you shall understand the implication behind these words. Mazi Uche Okafor-Mefor, like I said, is standing on the deputizing capacity on behalf of our Supreme Leader, Mazi Nnamdi-Ukwu Kanu, the Prince of Afar-Ibeku, heir to the throne of Ibeku Kingdom. The one and the only man who stood up to speak for the collective interests of the Biafran people across the globe. Whether you are from Cross River State, you are from Ebonyi State, you are from Akwa Ibom State, Abia State, Enugu State, River State, you are from Delta State, you are from Bayelsa, you are from Imo, you are Biafrans in Kogi, Biafrans in Benue State, Biafrans in Edo State. He speaks for our collective interest. the earlier we rise up and fight to defend all that is left of us, the better for us. Or better still, be speaking grammar. It's okay. We will tell the story how we got here. And certainly we will tell the story how we overcome. Mazen Nandekano is the director of Radio Biafra, as well as Biafran Television. I will remind us once again that he's from Afali Beku. Afali Beku is in Abia State, Omuahia Province. And by the special grace of Chukwu Kiki Abiama, I remain George Unibe. I am from Abo. Abo is in Delta State, and Delta State is Biafra land. We move ahead to acknowledge the Creator himself. Chukwu Kiki Abiama, we call him. He sits in heaven and presides over the affair of man. He's the one who has set our feet upon this path that we must follow. For this day, he has made us to understand that there is a difference between knowing the path and walking the path. And we must not forget that it is his desire that we just do not know the path, but yet he wants us to be able to walk on this path. And so, as we will always tell you, he has given to us all that pertaineth to the restoration of the sovereign state of Biafra. Our detractors and enemy will struggle for a while, but in the end, everybody must hail Biafra. This is one thing. We are making sure it will take place. And so, in my humble way, I will acknowledge him. As always, I would say, Anye na jage mao, nezioku ni maramaye, ihon anya ni nage, ubiomage, ujuru anyanya dadio, ingwe gimbangwe, odi unye dekage, ebu wafa no mega. Anye ni ne na sena ne de mao. Ana maja ge mao nezioku ne mara mai ihona nya ne nage ubio mage ujuru manya daju inwe ge mbangwe o odi onye dikagi ibu wafa no mega. Anye ni ne na si na ne de mao. Once again, I welcome you, fellow Biafrans lovers of freedom, men and women, goodwill across the globe. I welcome you to this evening. Without wasting whatever time, we shall be going to our topic this evening, which is simply deceptive mindset behind the change of narrative. Deceptive mindset behind the change of narratives. A lot of things have been happening to us as a people, but our enemies will change the narrative in order to hinder you from being able to perceive the truth. This will continue prospering as far as we have failed to perceive the truth. Behind everything we have been told, behind everything we think we ever know, behind everything the enemy has said to us. The truth is so bitter. The truth actually is naked, in most cases not willing to come out in the public. And so the truth has suffered greatly. But not until we, as the truth, will come out naked, irrespective of who ought is God. Not until we are very confident to embrace the truth in the naked, irrespective of the fact that is naked, we will lose more than we have lost before now. And now we go back to our topic to enable you understand where we are coming from so you can be able to appreciate where we will eventually land. I said our topic simply means, or rather tonight, is deceptive mindset behind the change of narratives. I have been very humble to learn. And honestly, I have learned. And I could only wish Biafrans would be humble to learn. And the end of the day, men and women will appreciate you for who you are. That should be in 1998. I had the privilege of working for a company known as Dartrade. It belongs to Poland. They were there in Lagos. And I have a boss who is actually from Anambra State. In fact, he was the first person that brought me to Port Harcourt then. I worked under him. And we actually went out to bargain for a contract on behalf of the company. We were the company representative. And on getting there, I noticed he was very harsh to the people supposedly giving this contract to us. I was willing to learn from him. And so after that interaction section, they asked us to wait. And while we were outside, it should be Port Harcourt local airport then. And I said to him, why are you so harsh to these people? Of course, he's under obligation to answer me because he's a deacon in my church and I'm just a new believer. If at all, if despite the fact he's my boss, but he respects the position or the relationship we have in the church more than the office. And I do not know why my deacon should be yelling at anybody, everybody, and he want to tell me to be as gentle as the dove. And so he's under obligation to answer me, or else he's not worthy to teach me. And I have a reason why I'm bringing this up. And he said to me, he said, George, let me tell you. You see, in this life, we have three kinds of people. You have two greed who classify themselves as big men. They think they are big men. They have two means or two methods of operating. He said, those who think they are big men, they want to put you on a defensive angle. And so you spend all your energy and resources trying to defend yourself when you've not done anything wrong. He gave me an example. He said, for instance, if you are a driver to a big man, you wake up in the morning, as they call themselves, you wake up in the morning and you know there is no enough fuel in the car. And you tell the big man, sir, the fuel in the car will not take us down to the office. The big man will respond, can't we manage it? At least you should be able to manage it, drop me in the office, and then you can go and look for fuel. He said, my brother, tell your boss, no, this fuel will not take us to office, even when you know it will take you to office. He said, the reason being that if, for instance, you agree to manage the fuel with the mindset that that fuel will take both of you to the office, if you happen to meet an emergency situation where maybe hold up and there is more delay than anticipated, both of you will be stuck in the holdup. And then he will come down and tell you, but my friend, you should have told me this fuel will not take us to the office. You will now reply and say, but sir, I told you. You said we should try it. Do you mean that I told you that is why you are trying it? Eh? Am I now the driver? You should have told me it can't take us to the office. He will take a taxi and leave you there. He know he was the one at fault. You have actually told him this fuel will not take us to office. He compared you to, but you are trying to please the Oga. The Oga will blame you for it. And if care is not taken in most cases, you will lose your job. He said, my brother, this is one way big men, unquote, behave. And so in every situation and circumstance, you find yourself as a lower man fighting with a bigger man. They want to position you, so you spend all your energy and resources defending yourself. He said to me, my brother, don't give them that privilege. If you have an encounter with me, you better come out straight. I will fight you to the end. Because I found out that truth. Today, there are men and women, countries and international organizations trying to put us on the defensive angle so that we will not be able to tell the world what we encounter every day, but rather we start defending ourselves. No, no, be we do am. Now we do am. It's not that way. It is this way. It is no way. We will tell our story. That is one group.